Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum. It's good. Cherry.
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot Yishu documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Über concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishuv.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Bitte! Bitte, gute Frau! Sie liegt im Sterben!
Fang mich nicht an!
Schwerarbeiter aus, bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
First day is tough, me friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survived for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while, Ma it and the luck. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Jay want to go there? Jay need a rector uniform.
Whoever don't!
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade uniforms with you. But Jay need to distract the guards first.
I see.
Find a way to distract the guards. I'll show you closely.
Mm-hmm.
crazy, but
good Christian would want the guards off their back.
God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir unten ein paar Mechaniker.
Ja, die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Warum denn nicht? Aufgemerkt, Gefeile! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Rotes Tor,
places like this, Auschwitz, Buchenwald, from east to west.
You! Have you seen my daughter?
Set Roth?
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle, a physique, what for combat?
You Set Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
If that you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue me? This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him, and then, Gayevich, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichud.
Oh, fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin.
Guten Abend, Gefangene!
Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, well, its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different block, block 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into block 6. I believe that there, at the guards barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Hey, you. You are a big man. I can see you still have some strength. I was a big guy like you. I would do something about the god they call the knife. He's inside the guards' barracks. Likes to drag prisoners in there, tortures them. Seen the smoke rising from the chimneys afterwards.
Oh God, stench in here.
Hey.
dich in mein Haus schleichen, was? Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Ich werde jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
System's disabled. Need to find Set.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Wow, Shimshin. What is your name, Igor?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. Der Zlachai, Ingele.
Inside.
That's good luck.
Thank you. Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Na nein, noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu urteilen, ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die an einen Aufstand gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Der Gestank dieses Ortes.
Nee. Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Weitermachen, Herr Faust!
Hey, Natalie! Natalie,
you have it!
Steal a vehicle and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Nazis.
Sicherheit!